Aztecs Foundation. He plans to return to Minnesota Super Bowl week to donate the money to Children's Hospital in Minnesota. Meanwhile, Mike Zimmer's hoping his team can draw inspiration from opportunity. It's pretty incredible.
Coach Zimmer's talking to us this morning, and you were talking about his first year in Dallas.